Lindsay, thank you. Developing now, investigators are working to determine what sparked a fire at a pizza shop overnight in Brownsville, Fayette County. It started around 2 o'clock this morning on Market Street between 4th and 5th Avenues. The fire was under control about 90 minutes after crews arrived. The building appears that it was undergoing renovations. No one was hurt in that fire.